I'll grab the white one in the middle, you get the other two.
Well, that could have gone smoother.
That'll be on my gravestone.
I remember. Where is he?
There they are!
Come on!
Tilly, grab that gun! Anyone approaches, shoot him! Get him, Arthur! Go on! Rope that bastard! That's it! Now make sure you tie him up real good. Are you going to tie him up then?
Rope me like a damn.
Make these nice and tight.
All right. You bring that bastard back to Tilly so we can all have a nice little chat.
So he's still alive then?
Yes.
You see this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman.
I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ate yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge. It's a fool's game. Yep. Just let me get this off, boy. Yep. Hamish.
Arthur. Come on in.
So, how you keeping out here?
Keeping fine, thank you. God
damn. Hamish.
I got thrown and the bastard all got me. Buell for me, would you? He's a good horse. He may be stubborn, but he's strong.
Shit. We got him, old man. Come on, Buell. Let's go.
So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big, loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sorta. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him, you could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him, let's get going.
And the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature. Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute.
Okay, boy. Let's go.